I did the whole Richard Keys album last night at Big Shot. People were going, who the fuck is that? Even the guy in the band goes, dude, that's Richard Keys, ain't it? The only one in there that knew him was the guy playing in the band.
He didn't know.
And he didn't even go on and play because he wanted to hear the rest of the shit.
What's up, man? How bold you decide?
Hey! Did he call you? Well, I went over to the little Bobby, and he was sitting there on the front porch, baked out of his mind.
Baked.
Yep, and then I said, where's Harold? He said, he don't live here no more, he lives with Todd. Todd got out of jail.
Well, good,
Todd came right over, took Harold over, that was his money bag, took the money bag with him.